Welcome back, Commander. Another glorious evening. We're going back to Barrikady for a bit of violence of the systematic and industrial variety. This is number two in Flags of Hell mod skirmishes. And I know about you, but I'm looking forward to it. Okay, look at this map. I say industrial, it's a bit flattened industrial. But I'm sure we can flatten it some more. So, what are we going to start with this time? A Wehrmacht squad? Panzerfaust team? A signaller? What the hell's a signaller? A Sturm Pioneer? I guess he's a 12 centimeter mortar. Pack 38. How many points have we got? 3,000 again. Ammo. Puma? Like a bit of a Puma. And the PZK PFW2, which I don't know, that's the Panzer 2, something like that. Okay, well, let's get some defense. First of all, let's get the Panzer and the Puma down. This gives us anti-tank and anti-infantry on a mobile variety. We have a pack for defense, a mortar for defense. An MG there. Essentially, we're going to build a defensive position as fast as we can. Well, look, there's ammunition dumps all around the map. Let's have a look at this map. So, here are the flags. Oh, they're walling up, they're pretty wide open there, so we're going to go in with just overwhelming firepower. Where do you think you're going? Where do any of you think you're going? I'll leave that flank there. Try that pack. What's he doing? Don't stop it. Well, it's not quite what I had in mind, but they have a mind of their own. And, why's my truck got no driver? Get one of these up. Dude, get in there. Turn that into a fire base. I don't suppose that's catchable, no. That's going to give us some kind of tank. That's going to give us, I don't know what. And all three is hopefully going to give us the Tiger. Big old funny funky mortar unfolding. I don't feel very safe back here at all. We're going to have more defences. in the truck behind the hill. And commence. Let the leather slaughter continue. Signal is. Let's find out what a signaler is. We'll have a signaler. Come here, signal. I need to get a big cannon up there. Get yourself up here. A machine gun. This is a cyclist! Look at this! Alright, cyclist, you can go over here. That's the signaller. The signaller is a cyclist. What's in your ammo? Nothing. Get out. What the? I mean, what the hell? Dismount. Leave that cycle behind. What are you thinking of? He's got a radio, I don't know what a radio does, and a flare pistol. Maybe he can call in artillery. Let's test it. What does that do? It adds to my line of sight. No, it drops in artillery, just like it should do. Oh, that's interesting. A signaller cycles up, dismounts, calls the arty in. Oh, shook. What the? What happened to you? Stop this camera shake somehow. Options. Game. Where's camera shake? Capable shrine shake, yes please. Blimey, should have done that long time ago. Where the hell are you going? His AI are a bit weird. Oh, he wants to run off on his own. Two machine guns. So hopefully that was our artillery that was blowing us up and not theirs, but I don't really know. Came up here. help them. How much do you want for a Panzer II? I guess the Panzer II is worth more than the Puma. I think we need to advance, make some choke points. Outfield engineer, you are now tank crew. Oh, I like that they're dead. That's a good way for them to be. I encourage you to get some more deadness. Out of ammo again. Right. All right, flag captured. Can you shoot that? The Stug G! Just what we needed. Probably gonna demolish a load of stuff. What do you think? You go, Stug G. I'll buy you. Stuck to you there. What are you rolling into, Stug? Change the machine gun on the rooflet. I wanted to get the 50 cal, but wouldn't give it to me. What's next to it that we're just blowing up? Some kind of gun position. Can't really see. Let's see what that is. So if we try and capture this point, what will it earn us? I mean, I don't know what we got from... Oh, look, somebody's hurt. Somebody took a hit there. Over here, please, get yourselves in there. Right, 103. A Sturm Tiger. That's what we want. Can't wait to be able to afford one. Long way away. So we have to kill things to earn money here. So let's do that! Just the excuse I needed. Riches to be gained from murdering. However, there should be a counter-attack coming because I've just completed a line. Well, how do you? Oh, Vickers gun carriage. That actually looks pretty sweet. Repair it. This is not one? No, it's... Oh, that's quite dangerous. Puma. Cannon. Can we mortar him or something? Fancy dropping a mortar bomb on that? Shouldn't have any ammo. Why not? Use next to an ammo truck. I'll put stuff over here then. Better yet, over here. I don't want to find that. Sturm Tiger, don't know how much I need for that. Probably 600, maybe 800. Hey, now you're reloading. Pretty cool, isn't it? Well, that's like 50 cal rifle and a Maxim and a Vickers gun carriage. Who'd have thought a Vickers on a Vickers? Look at him! Goggles! Shoot him! So, mate, you pull through the barbed wire. That's a smart thing to do. That's what clever people do. So we've got an extra points of infantry. Probably come up here. There's stuff in this thing. More flare pistols, more flare ammo. Loads of mines. Pickaxe, mine sweeping stuff, yeah. More points of death and we might get a tiger. I am holding out for it. Like a Sturm tiger. Oh, it's like a Brumbar. Take it. There's lots of love about Brumbars. Let's go bulldozing. Mistake, mate. Picking on a stug. Don't I? I'm trapped in this hole. I just wasted my stug. I am. Oh no, that's lucky. I've got a Stug 3G, yes, a Panzer 4 Ausf, Panzer 4, could be useful. But I've also got this highly takeable spot that we should highly take. Get in there, lie down. Oi! That'd be one in there when that went off. Did I just lose my armored car? I did, didn't I? Panzer 5 Aus? Panzer 5? Think so? Panther? Don't know. Find out what a Panzer 5 is. There's a gun up there. Panther could be useful, could be very useful. Another Panzer, drop him off on the other side of this building. Another flag, another hell flag. Flags of hell, flags of them. one of these things. It was one of these things. SU-100Y. Now I know the name. Another panther, no reason not to. Let's bring him up the right hand side to here. Might be a mistake of that gun facing us. That's right, baby, take that out. Tank of tanks, lads. I want you to have it. Now, we take this point here, they'll counterattack, so I want to take both at the same time. I'll do a simultaneous assault. Have a tiger, finally. Probably won't get here in time, but I'll buy it anyway. I'm just guessing, but I think this is the end. Yes, the flag is going down. The flags of hell have been taken. 10 more flags of the hell. Too little, too late, mate. And our final weapon system was... Panzer V. Oh, another type of Panzer V. A Tiger, a Panther G to go with the Panther A. Here comes the Tiger, look. Too little, too late, mate. You're not needed anymore. What's he got written on the side of him? What's he say? Free ice cream. Alright folks, thanks for coming, it's been another fine one, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye now.